in the last 20 years, and that was Juan Martín Del Potro when he beat Roger in the final in 2009.
Thank you. Djokovic might have a better chance, and Nadal might have given himself a headache to putting that headband on. He was bouncing his head up and down.